Mign is a digital orthopedics company. We take patient data, patient scan data specifically, and we customize products to each patient at scale.
We started Mign because current orthopedic spine and sports medicine bracing was not serving the needs of the people, the providers, or our planet. And looking at the way things have been done traditionally, we saw that the lead time for doing development, the extended supply chains, the amount of inventory was not a sustainable solution and not providing personalized product for the patients. We think that there's a better way, and using additive manufacturing techniques and our digital design, we're able to personalize each device for that patient's anatomy. Personalization doesn't mean that they have to wait either.
It's specified just for me. This is Mign. Like, nobody can take it and use it. It's not going to work for them. It's Mign.
After we design the product, we obviously need to have the right materials and manufacturing techniques to create the product that we've designed. And that's where carbon comes into play.
What attracted us to carbon was both the accessibility of a broad material library and the speed of printing.
Carbon allows us to make something now. We can scan, design, and print all on the same day, and you really can bring the product to the next level. It's almost like providing conformity of custom with the comfort and features of something off the shelf.
I feel like I have more freedom with it, the material and just the openings and everything. It was just more comfortable than a regular brace that you'd buy off the shelf.
When you're designing for the body, braces, splints, comfort is paramount. With carbon, we can just add an extra layer of comfort to the products for a better patient experience.
I don't think we're a tech business, we're a people business. We've really been focused on revolutionizing this space to get patients back to living the lives that they deem right for them.
I was looking at orthopedics and I'm just like, how do we reimagine this world? One of the things we created was we put our patients in a scenario of turning them into superheroes and creating a pitch deck based off of 1950 retro comic style art. You know, medical didn't have to be boring and sad. It could be fun and really dope and fresh too.
We don't want to come in as a vendor, but we want to use this as a tool that opens a space for innovation. It can be a streamlined process, and we're adding a new experience for the patient while they're still in your facility.
We want to make products that are accessible, inclusive, and sustainable. We want to eliminate these barriers to as many patients as possible. We can build the product that meets their need for the price that they're able to afford.